is power and energy, activity. It's something that grows, it's something with an end and a beginning. Life is something that moves.
Life is a long journey, like very, very long, long journey, you know, and I believe everybody of us, we all need to walk in that journey, including myself too. I need to walk in that journey. And as we all probably know that when we are in a journey, we all need a direction.
I wake up every morning spending time with God, just really understanding what He's trying to speak to me about, but also gaining His character and just really being able to hear from Him and understand what he's wanting me to grow in certain areas of my life, but also to be able to grow an intimate relationship with Him and understand Him more. And then they also go to serve as at the base and as a community and into this world of just really showcasing God's character of lovingness, of kindness and compassion, and then being able to be joyful in those times as well.
Life to me, life is just to relax myself. So I'm actually from Hong Kong and I work hard in Hong Kong and earn some money. Maybe sometimes fishing with my dad. Often my life is just to relax and see some beautiful views and go travel around the world. I think that's it.
Well, life to me is kind of like an adventure, really. I think you create meaning from life, like what you do. It's your own perspective, I think. I don't know, I just think life is beautiful, really. Like, you have to appreciate life. Even though there's like bad things happening, you always have to look at the good things in life.
Life, life is my life. I've been playing since I was 5 years old. So all I do is around basketball. I can't live without it.
And my perspective of the life is that the life is a journey and you have to make the best out of it.
Life to me is just about meeting good people, having good experiences, making sure that people that you love are happy, and just generally enjoying yourself.
One of the most important things that I came to realize is actually how to hear God's voice. I think it really helped me develop an understanding and also a relationship with God, because ultimately He's the one that has the greater plan for my life rather than my own. And so I think it's important to understand God's guidance. It's kind of like that little conscience in your head that's going, yes, that's the right thing to do. And it helps you develop that understanding and this purpose in life as well, of honoring and glorifying God, is to actually be obedient to what He's spoken.
I've already
try living that life of my own. I've already tried following my own plans, my own destiny of what I thought my life should be like, and I wasn't really satisfied with it. I wasn't satisfied with living my own life, but when I actually started choosing to follow God's plans for my life, when I started to hear His voice and be obedient to what He'd spoken, I found so much joy, I found so much hope in this world, so much life to live, and so much love as well with what I've been following.
Life is about relationships. First of all, to define what is relationships. And sort of taking on the challenges in terms of the past, present, and future.
Life for me is a real good journey. I think the more time I spend with Him, the more time I learn how wonderful life really is.
For me, the definition of life is the life of Christ. So that's looking at the relationship that Christ had with people and His Father is a relationship that I try to imitate.
Find Jesus because, He makes life so much better. 10 times easier, 10 times more fun. I'll be honest, some days are harder than others. We're human, we're not perfect, right? But stay close to God and He'll follow you through.
Life to me is ultimately about glorifying God. One scripture that really helped define the purpose of my life is Philippians 1:21, which actually says, "For to me to live is Christ and to die is gain." And I think from really understanding that scripture is that there is a reason why we're here on this earth is to really honor God and glorify Him through what we do, our own actions and the way that we live.